So friends, this is my Blue Sky channel, and we are learn about this control panel all of options. So we are discuss this time administrative tools, and what is the administrative tools and why using administrative tools. So first you can see here, and I'm already talk about administrative tools. So first, in my last video, you can see component services. What is the component services? Why using? What is the event viewer? Why ODBC data? So 32 bit and 64 using resource monitor. You first you can video. This is a very important and different type video available in my control panel playlist. So why using this type of settings? Why using this type of administrative tools? So first watch my this video, and after watch this video. So first you can see your tasks video, last video. After we are next new you can see here computer management. What is the computer management? Let's start. So computer management, you can see this type logo here, and this is a shortcut here. So you can open this type, this administrative operating system from here. And second, you can open my computer, right click here, and file manager. Third, three type way available for your computer management open window. So this is a shortcut for computer management using your computer management. So that means this is a management of main computer. So second, open, you can from here right click this PC, and you can open here from this computer management. So first I'm click on right click here, and click on manage, because this is a manage systems, and click on here. So open computer management. You can see here this type windows available in computer management here. So first second way, and third way, you can open file explorer. Okay, so first open directly here. Okay, so you can see this type available in computer management windows, and second windows, same windows open. Okay, so nothing any difference. So what is a computer management? You can manage your system, manage your computer with different type features, and with you can create different type user systems. So talk about with this computer management. So let's start. So you can see here file, actions, and different type available in the systems. So first you can see here computer management means to manage your computer. How create a network, how create a user, how create a local user group, and you can see. So we are create a local user, and how we create a user. So you can see, I'll click on local user and group. So first I'll talk about the computer management, all of windows and different type options available in computer. Okay, so this local user group, you can see here computer management system and system management with user management, these computer options. So you can see here file inside, action inside, view inside, and help inside menu. So different type options available in this window. So you can see a view, you can file options, click on here and open different type file options available in you can see here. And action, connect another computer. You manage your connection another computer with, so click on your here. So I will discuss sometime. But computer management, you can see a local. Local means my computer local, not connect special, not my special computer. And you can see here this already I'm talk about in my first, second, third video. Component services video and eventware video. So export links. What is the export list? Export list means you can export your all of settings and information in one file, txt file and other files. Okay, so you can save your files and check. Okay, files are saving your information. So first, computer management local, click on, and these main of systems for very important these settings here. So click on system tools, and you can see a storage, you can see here service and applications. So what is the services and application, I will discuss some video, but I'm talk about system tools. You can see a system tools, this is a very main system tools. I'm already talk about, and I'm already create this topic video, task loader and event viewer. Okay, so so go and check and watch my video, task loader, what is a task loader, what is the event viewer. Okay, so I'm just talk about you know, computer management. So this task loader and the task loader with event viewer and component services, my last video I'm already create in my control panel series. Okay, so what is the performance monitor, I'm performance monitor already create this video, and shared folder, local group policy and device manager, I will discuss in this video. Okay, so first we are start in local user and group systems. So you can see here, I'm just first click on here details and open user and group. So what is a user and group? You can manage your systems, you manage your users and groups, you create your user, you create your group, and the different type systems available in computer. So first, computer inside different local creating group, local create your user. This means you create your systems, my user already created in this option. So click on here, and how we create a user, why create a user, and why create a group. So you can see here, my user name is Sky and second is Mid. Sky means this is my local user. Local user means not all of full permission for changing anything settings, not permission, but I want change by this local user. So this user need to main user permission, and Sky, this my first user, is a main administrator account, and they need not not need permission. So local user need permission, and main user not need permission, because main user always a administrator. Administrator means main user, and you can see a click on local user group, and you can see here this two type available systems here, user and group. So what is a user inside, you can see here, and you can see here three type already default create system users. So you can see first check here and note down here, you want create a user. So you can see here Sky is my administrator already, and you can see different type already created by Microsoft company, open systems or groups, some you can see here. Okay, so guest and event log and different type, backup operator, you can see users. So user means you use your computer, use this system. So create by automatically open a system, like Facebook, you are login with a user ID and password. So this is a feature give your lot of systems and security and human activity. So this is a one type of feature in already at Windows 98, Windows 99, Windows 2000, and Windows 2010, anything. So this user give your permission, change your settings and different type settings with your security. So this user already administrator account, operating system install tab, 3 tab already create user, guest, administrator, but first is main guest, administrator and default account and WMS control. So you can see a mail. So mail is my simple account, not so simple account call to local account. Okay, and this is my main administrator account. You can see here main, this is a you can see here my main account and not a joint domain. Okay, so this reason, but administrator, this my Sky account name, I am already changed this name and write here Sky. Okay, because this is a very important for security, and you can change here administrator name side. Okay, you can add other name because sometime very important. But this administrator account, why we are create in one nil, because this is very important. And you can see here this type means you are disable your account already. So first administrator, you can see here incoming, you coming in computer management. So that time already, you know, this type administrator spellings and this type administrator writer, and already disable this type you know, your this type showing your mark. So first click on properties and click on here untick mark this. Okay, remove tick mark from here and click on password never and apply and click on OK. So and you can any change you setting. So first remember apply and click on OK. Okay, so I'm again my right name. So first you install your operating system, and that time already by default create administrator account, but that is a disabled account, and you using a current account, that time that is a administrator account, but you create only one administrator account, and you can create 2-3 local account. So what is the different one? Create a new user. Okay, right click and here and click on this type. You can see this type you know, Windows, and fill this information. So I'm my create a new user here. Okay, so I'm just showing you why create a username, because I'm open new username and I'm login my computer. So full name, you can see a silver name, my username and my full name. You can add your surname with your first name, last name, anything. But computer work with your company, so full name enter must, and enter must username and description, and password must. Okay, so password add must without you know, simple your password. So complex password very important for computer. So this is my silver name, and silver man is my, I'm just showing example for you. I am create a new user, simple user. Okay, and I will showing you how can we change local to main administrator account. But remember, in your computer only one administrator account, and other administrator account disable. Again, you can delete, you can remove. And I'm create this new user, silver, and full name silver man, and description this work. So in my computer, this my computer work with account department. Okay, so I'm work with just I'm showing you example. This my computer work with my company, and you can see account department client, and you can add your complex password, and you may be you know, without you can add your user. So I'm just first you can see write your complete same password both area. Okay, so I'm create here. Okay, same password here, and you can change must you user must change your password and next login. So login time you login time, next time you know, change your password, and we and again you login time, next change password. So untick mark here, because next time, next login time automatically change your password, and user cannot change password. Click on here, maybe user not change password, but sometime user changing to, you know, try to password here, but this is a work only we are in administrator account. Why create account? I'm already told you, because we are using a computer, and a computer different type inside feature settings. So this is a work with features with main security reasons. Create a user, and user cannot change password. I'm click on here, and password, you can see password. So friend, this video I will continue part 2. And what is a password, some security password, these features, and what is the password created in user. So this is a computer management, help you create a group, create a user. So what is a user, I already told you. So I will continue computer management part 2, and I will continue this topic here. What is a password, expire means, and other. So thank you for watching video, and click on subscribe button, click on bell icon, click on like button for my motivation. So thanks.